If you combine your money with his money, that equates to 102 million dollars in salary and 17 million in endorsements for a franchise that went the fuck home in the first round.